However, now laughter is a medicine. You know, laughter releases endorphins, a hormone. Endorphins are well-being hormones. If you are sick or very self, it will help you to cure your diseases. Yes. And the interesting thing about it is that these endorphins can be produced by your body. You cannot buy it from a medical shop. It can be only produced by your body by applying certain techniques. One technique, one of the best and easiest technique is laughter. Just laugh. Understand? Then you will become very, very relaxed. Yes. That's what we want, no? Relaxed. Laughter is an instant vacation. You know, you are unhappy with something, or busy, or strained, or stressed, and then you laugh. What happens is you get a vacation. That's the thing, understand? Now here, this is the fourth installment of Class and Comedies. Now, what happened is, one day, a student, the class just began. And then a student got up and made a complaint with the teacher. The student said, "Sir, the water that we get here is all polluted. You have to do something. You are our class teacher." Then the class teacher said, "Oh, my dear friend, how can it be? All the water in this college is personally passed by the principal himself." And then there was a head of the department, history. He comes to the class, he'll start his class like this after attendance. He will say, "Oh, today we are going to study the great deeds of a great emperor Ashoka. He was greater than Aurangzeb. He was also an emperor. His achievements are also great." Then the next sentence is, "So we shall pass on to the next emperor." Class is over. Likewise, we have got another economics professor, head of the department. He would come and he would start speaking about 5-year plans. He said, "Oh, 5-year plans. The brainchild of the architect of modern India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru." Very strong words and magnificent and splendid language. Then what will happen, you know? Then he would say, "The first 5-year plan, yes. Many things happened during the first 5-year plan. India progressed. Sky was the limit. Second 5-year plan, equally great. Lot of things happened in the second 5-year plan. Now, we will take the third 5-year plan. See, all these things are very well documented in textbooks, and the textbooks are with you. So you better read these things from the textbook." So the work is over. There was another very nice man, this teacher. Teacher, yes. Teacher means a professor. Okay, a professor. And now today I am speaking only about process. And the professor would say two words like this. They are homophones, they say. Same sound but different spelling. R-I-G-H-T-W-R-I-T. Both you say right. So he would be, after every sentence, he would make a statement. Then he would say, "Shakespeare was a great dramatist. Right? don't write. He wrote many tragedies. Write, don't write. So, whatever I say, write, but don't write. Bye.